Welcome back. I am playing a Darkest Dungeon on the hardest difficulty. I think we're gonna go after the Alluring Siren this time. I have all my guys kitted out.
Financial desperation, I struck a bargain with the ancient things that surfaced in search of sacrifice when the moon was right. Their price was the delivery of an obscure idol, and one other item of more troubling portent. The pact struck. My newfound accomplices slipped silently beneath the brackish water. A fearful stirring at the edge of the torchlight betrayed a familiar witness. And gifted me with malign inspiration. I always wondered what became of the unfortunate little whiff.
Man, they're hitting hard.
The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Precision and power. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
All right, what do we got? Got a lot of stuff that I would like to get rid of. Good, that's the one I was most interested in losing.
Masterfully executed. devastating blow.
We should just use the knife. No! Good job resisting the bleed.
Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Get rid of that.
A fortune waiting to be spent.
Good job, man at arms.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. In radiance, may we find victory.
I'm guessing he's probably here, so let's go this way.
Uncertainty, the birthplace of dread. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Quit freaking my guys out.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. The light, the promise of safety.
All right, let's rest here.
Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable.
Damage.
Rats in a maze.
Dodge and critical.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. A decisive pummeling.
Can you not? Let's do that. Get this. Go here.
A powerful blow. Impressive.
I should be healing stress. Then I go and do the same thing twice.
The ground quakes. A handsome reward for a task well performed. Eradicated. Horrors brought low and driven into the mud.
Get rid of that.
The aquatic devils have remade the poor girl in their image. She is their queen and their slave.
Are you kidding me?
A time to perform beyond one's limits. Annihilated.
What? 16.
Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Injury, palpable fear. Unnerved, unbalanced.
There you go.
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Hideous matriarch, vile queen of the aquatic depths. She has no place in the sane world. Soothed. Sedated. how Ooh. Quickly the tide turns. Ringing ears, blurred vision, the end approaches.
Good, good heal.
A dizzying blow to body and brain. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies.
Well, I guess I'm gonna get rid of the skeleton keys, but I'm probably gonna regret it. Yeah, I think I can.
Quickens. Inspiration and improvement. Destroyed. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Of course. Fine, do it. Skilled gambler that fits.
A fresh irritant to some. A sanguine memory to me.
Three.
He will be laughing still at the end. Shoot, bandage, and pillage. The dancing steps of war.
Yeah, I really need to go here, but I just don't have an army that can do it. And I guess I can do you. You and you, but it... In order to do this, I guess I'd have to do something like this. I guess I can try it. I just need stress relief. I'm gonna do this, I could potentially do. And lower level. I'm gonna be getting zeros together. Something like that.
Corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil.
Oh my god, I forgot to get shovels.
Ambushed by foul invention. Another one falls. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Back to the pit. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Executed with impunity. Be gone, fiend. A time to perform beyond one's limits. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. dedicated.
Heal my stress.
Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
This is going well.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Annihilated. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. A singular strike. Curious is the trap maker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes.
Here's a shovel.
In radiance, may we find victory.
Oh shit, hit the wrong button.
The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. This expedition at least promises success. Brilliant confluence of skill and purpose.
And you missed.
As victories mount, so too will resistance. A powerful blow.
Hmm. Oh my gosh, leper.
Masterfully executed. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. A fortune waiting to be spent. Horrors brought low and driven into the mud.
Damn it.
Inspiration and improvement.
Damn it.
Mind that such missteps are the exception and not the rule. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Oh, do I have a key left? I do. Perfect.
Precision and power. Quickens.
Nice.
Darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men. Decisive pummeling. Impressive.
I don't think I should chance it, especially if I'm out of out of torchlight.
Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. A devastating blow. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Uh-oh.
Of war can be healed, but never hidden. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. The agents of pestilence will yet be driven from our woods. A fresh irritant to some, a sanguine memory to me.
All right, so I've got you. You. I mean, really, I'd like to have a Vestal for a healer.
A sister of battle, pious and unrelenting.
Okay, I can't use you no more. So I could use you, you, you. You'll level up if I use you. Fuck. I don't think a level 0 healer is going to be sufficient. I mean, I guess I could try to go to a darkest dungeon, like leveling guys up for one of those. Well, maybe increase idle stress relief by 10. That's not bad. Jesters. That's actually pretty good. Let's do that. Could be good. Yeah, I gotta keep getting some better heroes. So then we're gonna do this. And what do I want? I find like this is the easiest one to do. If I do this, I can get the next boss. So let's do the wield. Next problem is don't have things equipped. Like you guys are real far behind. On your items here. I still think I can do it if it's a well, maybe I should do it. We can do it. I'm being a pussy. I need to step it up. Can't use two of them, can I? That means you got that. Alright. Hopefully bad things are not about to happen.
I knew all these paths once. Now they are as twisted as my own ambitions.
I don't have any holy water.
For a task well performed.
Yeah, definitely a big difference in 4-1.
I don't. Quarter. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. A powerful blow.
That's definitely a lot of resist.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Oof.
Reeling, about to break. A dizzying
Yikes.
Blow to body and brain. Be wary.
She dangerous.
Precipitates a dizzying fall. Annihilated. Eradicated. A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose.
Damn.
Destroyed. The blood quickens.
Good job.
The greater the glory.
Yeah, these are definitely level 5. Enemies.
A victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Decisive pummeling. Decimated.
Good.
Inspiration and improvement. A victory. Perhaps the turning point.
Oh, man.
Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose. A devastating blow. Well struck. A singular strike. momentary abatement. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
I don't know, maybe I can get back there. Probably not.
Masterfully executed.
Damn it.
Gnawing uncertainty, the birthplace of dread. Festering fear consumes the mind. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Do I do it or not? I think it's too dangerous without me, Heaven.
Paths and roads bring soldiers and supplies. Let them arrive unharried. A fresh irritant to some, a sanguine memory to me.
Okay, so we got the Vestal. Maybe I get rid of you.
This one has become vestigial, useless.
And I can at least do some missions. If that's the case, we should start keep upgrading that. The 12 pounder. If I don't have great units to fight that, so I need to do is be able to make sure I always get the guy that can light the cannon. Can't think of what you call him off the top of my head. I could do a nice low level. That's the only green one I can do, so let's do that, I guess. Need to push into the darkest dungeon too. good for you. And you can take these. Roll out.
I knew all these paths once. Now they are as twisted as my own ambitions.
Oh my gosh. All these obstacles.
Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption. Malformed with misintent. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Decimated. Obliterated. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Give me a shovel.
The ground quakes. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. A momentary abatement. Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose. A handsome reward for a task well performed. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter.
Come on, guys.
nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Masterfully executed. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Inspiration and improvement.
Can you stop that?
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Terrors may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. The blood quickens. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Paths and roads bring soldiers and supplies. Let them arrive unharried. A fresh irritant to some, a sanguine memory to me.
Yeah, I gotta get this upgraded. Well, I suppose I could go after the Darkest Dungeon next time, potentially. I'm going to call quits here for the day, though. If you're enjoying these videos, please give my channel a like and subscribe to encourage me to post more content for you. Have a great day.